Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of my brother's keeper. Guys, my brother's keeper is happening. Now, Upuseleto still wants her share of the ching ching. She wants a soft life that the Shabalala family used to give her. Unfortunately, Ubab Shabalala is saying, you are not going to get that life, my girl. If it is up to me, you're not going to. But the lawyer suggested that they continue to give her the soft lifestyle that she is requesting and that she might win in court. And Ushabalala asked the question, Uguti, why must I be the one giving her all those things because she's not married to me? And the response was, because she stays under your roof and you've been supporting them together with her thus far. Then Undumiso had heart to heart Nopuseleto and took accountability of his part, and together they just found a common ground. I'm asking myself now, is this common ground going to build both of them, or is it going to cause destruction at some point or the other? While Ukatazile was told where to give it off by her mother-in-law to say, I left my marriage because of this circumstance, beat that circumstance. I girl couldn't even come close. Ugirl went to tell her husband, and her husband was like, I gellings, bopi pond, bopi net la pi pond. My mother was right, you were wrong. So correct yourself and fix igwegwe. So I wonder ukuthi the relationship kaKhathazile noDongalukaMavuso izoba right now after this, because it's still fragile. But if you want to know, come and sit with us. We will break it down for you.